Hola, muchacho. Do you miss communism? Do you miss getting hit, losing your consciousness, and waking up in the prison? Then, you must try the game Beholder. The game is developed by Warm Lamp Games, but nobody cares about that shit. You play as a state-installed landlord in a totalitarian state. Your job is to spy on tenants, and when they do something bad, like owning apples, you call your buff friends to beat the shit out of them. What is cool about this game is that every decision has a consequence. Also, this game is full of drama. Like, if Game of Thrones raped Annalee Breaking Bad, and then switching to the Reich Hall without washing his penis, and getting Breaking Bad pregnant, and during pregnancy Breaking Bad ate only tobacco and drank sanitary alcohol, injecting heroin twice a day and taking B17 tablets, the chill board will surely be this game. Beholder is really good, the price is pretty fair, it really deserves 10 euros in my opinion. So check it out if you liked it. Thanks for watching.